Hello class 9, this is your chemistry class and we are discussing about water. So let's continue the class. So we have discussed up to the second physical property of water, that is boiling point, and how boiling point depends on atmospheric pressure, and what is the principle of pressure cooker. Next thing is that some points are remaining about boiling point is that water boils at temperature lower than 100 degrees Celsius in the hill station. Suppose you are going to the hill station. Suppose you were saying about Sikkim, Darjeeling, that hill station, there water boils quickly, that is lower than 100 degrees Celsius. Why? Because that is hill stations are at higher altitude, and when you know that when we are going to higher altitude, atmospheric pressure decreases. So higher altitude, so higher altitude means decrease in atmospheric pressure, decrease in atmospheric pressure. Higher altitude means decrease in atmospheric pressure. So you know that boiling point of a liquid is directly proportional to the atmospheric pressure. So if you increase the atmospheric pressure, boiling point will increase. If you decrease the atmospheric pressure, boiling point will decrease. So decrease in boiling point of water, decrease in boiling point of water is observed there. So what happens there? Water boils at a temperature lower than 100 degrees Celsius. Water boils at a temperature lower than 100 degrees Celsius. At a temperature lower than 100 degrees Celsius. That's why food is not cooked properly there. For cooking food becomes easier when we apply high temperature. So just like in pressure cooker, we apply high pressure, so we need more temperature. Water is absorbing more heat, more temperature, so a cooking process becomes faster. But here in hill station, due to the decrease in atmospheric pressure, water boils at lower temperature, that is lower than 100 degrees Celsius. So the opposite thing we will observe there. As water boils faster, that is water is absorbing lower amount of temperature, so cooking of a food becomes difficult there. It takes much more time. Okay, so in hill station, cooking of food becomes something difficult than the planar stations. And cooking does not cook, food is not cooked properly actually there. Okay, so in hill station, they have to apply pressure cooker for cooking purpose. Pressure cooker is useful in the hills. So the boiling point of water is also dependent on another factor, that is due to the presence of dissolved impurities in it. Suppose as the impurity I am saying about salt. So this is normal water and you have added 1 spoon of salt. Tablespoon of salt you have added. So water and salt. So here water boils at 100 degrees Celsius and here water boils at greater than 100 degrees Celsius. So if you consider salt as the added impurities from outside, water with impurities will boil at higher temperature than water without impurities. Okay, so the added impurities will increase the boiling point of water or any solvent. So impurities increase the boiling point. Next thing is freezing point of water or melting point of ice. Third point is that freezing point or freezing point of water or melting point of ice. Freezing point of water or melting point of ice. So in this case, you know that pure water freezes at 0 degrees Celsius, obviously at 760 millimeter of Hg atmospheric pressure. So So freezing point of water decreases with increasing pressure. Increases increasing pressure decreases in freezing point. Okay. So that is inversely proportional. Freezing point decreases with increase in pressure. Okay, that thing is completely inversely. That thing is completely inversely. Freezing point, in case of boiling point, we have seen that boiling point, if you increase the pressure, boiling point increases. Okay, so boiling point increases with increasing pressure, that is directly proportional. And here in case of freezing point, that is inversely proportional. So if you increase the pressure, freezing point will decrease. So freezing point decrease means freezing will become faster. Freezing becomes faster. So if water freezes at normally 0 degree Celsius, and if you increase the pressure, if you increase the pressure, so it will freeze quickly. Okay. So freezing point will decrease. And the freezing point of water also decreases due to presence of dissolved impurities. Freezing point of water decreases due to the dissolved impurities. Impurities also affect the freezing point. So increase in pressure decreases the freezing point. And another factor is that dissolved impurities. Freezing point decreases due to dissolved impurities. Okay. Due to dissolved impurities, freezing point decreases. Two factors are there. This is freezing point. And next point is the density, that at 4 degrees Celsius, water has a maximum density, that is 1 gram per centimeter cube. And this thing is mandatory or the main point in to remember that density at 4 degrees Celsius is maximum. Density. This is the main point, that at 4 degrees Celsius, it is maximum. That is 1 gram per centimeter cube. This is the maximum density of water at 4 degrees Celsius. So if you alter the temperature from 4 degrees Celsius, either it will decrease or increase. So below 4 degrees Celsius, density will decrease, and below 4 degrees Celsius, density will decrease, and after 4 degrees Celsius, density will also decrease. Next we will see how density is dependent on temperature, and we will discuss in the next video.